I'm running. Yes, before it's too late. Trying to get away from that jailbait. It's a rough temptation, but a common invitation and a good association. But a quick elimination that will take you out of circulation. Yes, I'm talking about that younger generation. So take my advice, fellas, for goodness sake. 15, 16, 17, that's jail bait. Now they swear that they're in love, that you and her are by stars above, and she's looking mighty good, just like a young girl should. We try to tell you no, and let that young girl go, but you know it all. You have yourself a ball, and now that it's too late, as you look from cell number 8, I tried to tell your mate. Seventeen and a half is still jail bait. So tomorrow's the date for the trial of jail bait. And this you watch and see. The young girl will go free, and you'll get 1 to 3. So out the door she walks, to another man she talks. Before you can count from 1 to 8, another man in for jail bait.
Please, Mr. Judge, if you just let me go this time, I ain't gonna mess with them young girls no more. I swear I ain't gonna bother them no more, Mr. Judge. I ain't gonna bother none 15. I ain't gonna bother none 16. I ain't gonna bother none 17. I ain't gonna mess with none 18. I'ma leave that 20-year-old ones alone too. I'ma get me a girl about 42. If you just believe what I say, let me go, Mr. Judge. Please, Mr. Judge, I ain't gonna bother the young girls no more. Give me a break, Mr. Judge. Please, Mr. Judge.